Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So this is going to be a massive Mildura vlog. We're actually going away to Mildura for a couple weeks over the Easter break. So we're going away with Dean's whole family. Thought we'd start this video here. Just driven up to Ilden to collect the boat. We've just put all the ski gear and all the boat gear into the boat, the cover on it, ready to drive the beast up to Mildura, and we're gonna tow the boat. We're heading back to Dean's sister's house tonight. We will take you along on our journey.
Excited, this is making you amped up. Everything's all put away. Towing it with the beast, which is all decked out, because we're staying on the houseboat for a week, and then we're camping in a caravan park for the second week. We have to bring all the equipment for the caravan park as well as the houseboat. It's a Wednesday and it genuinely feels like a Friday, eh?
Yeah, Friday.
Yeah, all right.
He's not a good dude.
So we got a new prop the other day. Underneath there, that's the new prop. The lake was really low the other day and we were coming in. We hit the bottom, so I topped the prop a little bit. We had to get a new one, which was not cheap. We put it on last weekend. We took it for a run probably mid last week and it ran so much better.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.
We just got up. It's currently 4:30. We're just in the car now. Leash and Chris are coming with us. Trip begins.
I was thinking that before. 4:30 in the morning.
Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do.
So we literally just drifted the whole way around that corner there. There's like skid marks all the way over there. It just took him through here. So we were very lucky the boat didn't roll there. You can see his tail lights cracked off there because he jackknifed the boat. Lovely. Yeah, you can see the corrugation there as well. Like that's where it even had the grip. Gary, we just missed the pole.
Currently about 5 hours into our drive, so we've got a couple more hours to go. We had to get fill up our car again, and I wanted to get a V because I need as much energy as possible to stay awake. I'll show you the damage that was done to the car now that it's brighter.
What essentially happened, that's what the tail light looks like now. That's what the tail light used to look like. See here, the covers. As I told you guys before, we literally just tried, like, we came in on the slippery road. We came in, slid, like, drifted, and the boat just followed, and then we had to pull in quick. We were going pretty slow, but because it was so, like, slippery, it was just, like, so hard to keep the traction because there was also a corrugated road. Happened really slowly, but it did happen. And otherwise, we're okay, so that's all that matters.
This is not the attention I want.
Crash derby.
But we're just going to try and get as much footage as we possibly can this trip so we can show you guys around Mildura and what we love to do in Mildura at Easter time, what we recommend for you guys to do when you come here.
So we're back in the car. We're getting back on the road now. But we just had a look at the car and the boat in daylight so we can see the damage and what's been done. And it's not too bad.
Could have been worse.
Could have been a lot worse. We were actually pretty lucky with what happened. So they actually have heaps of artwork on a lot of the silos on the way up to Mildura. Everyone gets photos.
Get in their Instagram photos.
So this is the Houseboat. It's absolutely huge. Like, I am very impressed. It's so big. It's just the front area. Kitchen area. So nice. And then coming through here. All changed and happy. We have every room, so there's 4 rooms. 1, 2, 3, 4. Every room has a bed and like some cupboards around. This is our room. And there's also an ensuite, a toilet, sink, shower. Lovely. Yeah, I made some cookies. I brought up with me the Daryl Lee hamper that they gave me because I'm absolutely obsessed with their chocolate. The room, as you can see, so that's the view out there. At the moment, we're just mooring at the marina today, but we will move tomorrow. We just have to fix the boat.
This package here, as you can see, from Sweet Co.
Oh, and then there's a TV as well up there. Then we'll go upstairs.
I'm tense.
This is the back. Fencing?
No.
And this is the upstairs area. Spa. Little esky. Bit fridge bar kind of. Absolutely huge. I love it.
Big day. There was like a lot of things that didn't go our way, that's for sure. It's gonna make the most of the next couple of weeks that we have here. Such a big houseboat with so much space, so it's really good. It's like, we're not gonna be on top of each other. 10 of us that are gonna be here. Kids are huge. That's very, like, very happy.
Dean's attempting to fish. He's never fished before.
That's it. That's your line cutter just there.
So how are you gonna fill it if you catch one? Did you not find off?
Alright, what do you need the one I want?
Did you have your flob about?
He didn't bite off, so you plan on catching a fish.
Huh? Oh no. Smile.
We're on a walk. We're walking to go get dinner. On our first night, we thought we'd go out for dinner somewhere nice. Dean's whole family. But they're ahead of us because we took a little bit extra time. He was getting cans for the walk. So we're walking about a kilometre. We're at the Mildura Marina at the moment, currently. And then we're going to be walking to the sandbar. So we'll show you guys what that's like.
Better have a nice dinner.
Leave the dills alone, everyone.
Jeez.
So we just got back from dinner. It's actually really, really nice. Like a really beautiful rooftop bar in just the main town of Mildura. So I highly, highly recommend. I just hopped into some videos. I'm gonna go upstairs.
Tired?
No. Absolutely of a day.
Everything that good did go wrong.
So if I'm allowed to use the word in a song,
I had an absolute of a day.
Sums up the day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good night.
Good morning, guys. We just jumped in the car. We're gonna go grab the boat because I don't think we told you yesterday when we jackknifed the boat in the car. We actually did more damage than we initially thought. So we thought that it was just like a little bit of rubber that came off the top of the boat, but it wasn't just that. So the hook actually has bent a little bit, which has left a little bit of the boat exposed for the water to come through. It'd be better to just leave it out of the water. Last night, silicone or whatever it's called, the area, put the boat in now. We're gonna head to the houseboat. We're actually gonna go to a winery today, so we're gonna take you guys along with us all day. We had our friends come up, Cass and Reese, last night as well. Butt stuff around is what we did to the hook. That was where the leak was coming from, but now hopefully it's all fixed. We are now on board. I look so trendy. T-shirt and my life jacket over top, but because there's only one person on board, I have to have my life jacket on. We just haven't checked that the water isn't leaking through and the hook's actually not underwater with just me in the boat because I'm too light. We'll just see how we go. Hopefully it's fine because we've just driven 8 hours to try and use the boat. It'd suck if we can't use it, but I'm sure it'll be fine. It'll be fine. See, I'm just heading over to the marina fuel barge area now just to pick up Dean, and then Dean's gonna hop in and we're gonna go to the houseboat. So essentially you can actually see in there where it leaks. You can't see anything because the hook's not underwater.
But yeah, this is Mildura, guys.
Get off the ground, yeah, Dean.
Where are they? How's it so zoomed in? Oh my god. Oh. We ready?
Let's go.
We're drinking. Drinking with Dane. Back to you, Oslo's.
This is what I have like every night. If you're gonna feel.
What? Oh,
all sap's a bit dry for me. I don't know if I like sap. I reckon you'll be like, yeah.
Yes.
I hate sub. Don't like sub.
Did you like it? Yeah, I told you.
Told you, sub's too dry.
We just actually had to come back from the winery. The boat's filling up with water, which is not fun. We're going to have to take the boat back out. Yeah, I guess it is what it is. Constant trickling of water. That's pretty. There's a lot of water that's coming out there. That's going to fill up pretty quickly. Yeah, there you can see it. Slowly filling up with water, which is not ideal. So I've just been upstairs for about an hour and a bit, just having some cheese and dip and stuff like that. I'll attach some videos here because I didn't actually bring this camera upstairs. And yeah, it's just like a cute little just session, just relaxing and just spending time with everyone. Trentham Winery is a really nice winery, so I highly recommend if anyone's here. It's like a really nice winery. It's just so pretty to like pull your boats up and just enjoy it yourself and go for a wine tasting, which is what we were just doing before we got called in.
Ready?
Yeah. Ready? smash the rest. Go, smash it. Yeah, there we go.
Oh my god, it's so hard.
Jesus.
You're a human.
Yes, Leash.
That looks nice.
Yummy.
Look at all the yummy food. Here's a juicy little marshmallow. And cheese. Juicy marshmallow.
No, I love the clouds,
delicious.
One's got peanut, one doesn't.
You enjoying your time with Brody?
Yeah. Get clucky.
Look at the water. Look at the water. Yum.
Cheers, cheers.
You would have heard. If you forget the rules or have to ask a question about anything, if you draw card, you have two drinks. If you're
well, you need to write it on like a poster.
You can't
finish.
I can't.
We can't continue the game until you finish.
What about?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let him go.
What a loser.
Oh my god, I know.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. You don't get hit later.
It was actually four. You need to do another four.
My head hurts.
You can get
Queen, there we have it.
Chris!
Dan,
he's currently playing the boss.
Thanks, Chloe.
What is it, David Attenborough in the drinking
room? Chris goes to take a nice sip. As he takes another sip.
No, you have to stick them on.
Red.
Big Dalai Lama's going on here.
What is it?
Club. Yes! Let's play again!
Yeah. So we're gonna go to bed now because we've had a bit too much to drink. Good night, Cass! Good
morning. We just woke up. I'm gonna have some breakfast and then we're gonna get on with the day. Last night was a lot, but I actually feel completely fine. So does everyone else but Dean. So,
waking up on a houseboat to this. So comfortable, the bed too.
Morning!
Morning!
Are we upstairs, Bella? Not now, that's what James is doing. For the day.
to be honest, I'm not good at letting down my guard, but I really want it. Before you, I was running in the dark. When you said this was goodbye, that's when I realized I can't live without, I can't live without you. I got nothing left to lose. Oh, I want you and only you. So I'll keep waiting for, waiting for you. It's the only thing that I can do to keep my...
Everything that could go did go wrong, because I jacked the boat.
King's Cup and Shane Dunn f***ed up.
You can't taste it, you
know. Alright, you ready?
Actually not that bad.
He loves to drink with Shane, because Shane is our mate. And when we drink with Shane, he gets it down in 8, 7, 6, three, two. Have you been drinking today? Because it's obviously got the happy juice. Cheeky happy juice.
I think I've accepted the boat. Yeah. Maybe just, you know. Loosen up.
Shut up, Chewbacca. Chewbacca.
How are you feeling?
Struggling.
Oh, sorry, Kaz.
Number. My exposure's not working. How are you feeling?
Jazz, how are you feeling?
Leishi?
He's real.
I'm fire! I actually don't know what's happened to my boyfriend.
Kraus.
Kraus?
Guess who's decided to join the party? Five and a half. Six. Good girl.
Yum yum.
Yes, Cass, let me a little bit more.
Good on, Dad.
Good girl.
What? Diamonds. I fucking told you.
What did you say?
Yes! Work it! Woohoo!
Hearts!
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 Oh! Blow game.
Blowy.
The can blow game.
As the shot.
Blow it.
So everyone blow it until it falls off. That's a lot.
It's fun.
You got to feel it. No, there's no problem. So you're only technically one breath, so if you don't get a card off, you gotta...
I feel like you're only allowed one.
Yeah.
And so...
Oh!
The boys.
Good night. Good morning. So we're gonna move the houseboat today. Cass and Reese are leaving today. I'm assuming that we'll go and get a coffee, and then Cass and Reese are gonna leave. Going to take the houseboat out and go to the island or something like that. I'm wearing a jumpsuit. Where are you going?
Don't get a Dino cappuccino.
He's going to get me coffee.
Breakfast.
Cafe
1909.
Hi, Dane.
Hey, man.
All the phones are in the middle. Except.
Everyone's in the middle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just up by Tanny. That's it, so hey, mixing, because Cass and Reese just left. How you good looking?
Beautiful.
Is it nice, is it? Bit chilly? So that you can see what you're filming.
Glad I got you that one.
Well, was that just the cheese on it?
I don't know, what was on it?
Cheese.
It's bigger than that.
300 mil.
At least five.
Oh, I reckon that, was that a 3 metre flatty?
Four.
4 metre flatty. Oh.
Hello guys, so actually I think I've spoken to you guys today. It is now night time. We've just eaten dinner, so we just had burgers for dinner. Like burgers and snacks and salad and whatever. Something easy on the houseboat. We had Dean's grandparents come over onto the houseboat as well. Just taking in the houseboat. I'm really like loving not having anything on my face but like sunscreen and my skincare. I am going to now have a shower, just freshen up a little bit because I've been in the water and stuff today. Just went for a canoe as well. The boys are fishing. The boat will be ready as well, by the way. Hopefully tomorrow afternoon. That's exciting. Thank you.
Stop it.
Doesn't seem fair. For you, I mean. But,
we're going through the lock now, so they have to bring the water up and show you guys. That's so weird. Hey guys, so I've actually had like a full day today of doing my assignment. Had to get that done. Currently moving the houseboat. I showed you some footage before. I'm gonna go outside and tan a little bit. I get out of the shower and I see... Isn't he cute? That's his soul. Just had a shower, did my skincare, all fresh. I just put a jumpsuit on just to get comfy. Exactly 2 p.m. so I'm gonna go have some lunch and then just chill. I just brushed my hair. Do you know like when you just have a shower and you really needed it, like to wash your hair and everything because you just feel so like fresh and clean, and that's exactly what I wanted before, because we're gonna go out for dinner tonight. We're in Gold Gold, the Gold Gold pub, and I just wanted to feel nice and refreshed and clean after it. Ready to go for dinner. I'm not wearing any makeup tonight just because I can't be bothered, essentially. But just wearing a cute little cooker top and jeans.
Yeah, video. Yeah. Jazz wants to eat pasta, but she can't go cut carbonara.
Yeah.
With the beef, I'm so sorry. $65.
I spoke 2 years ago and you still didn't.
All right, dinner at Gold.
Oh, did you?
Lucky we didn't, because it would have been funding something we
could
use
for
12 months.
What do we order?
You still run a Palmer.
No, you can't.
Double Palmer, yeah, and we'll get his entree.
Victoria, that's not racy.
Cheesy garlic bread.
You can go up north and race.
The bridge to he had.
That's still racy.
What's now?
How you good looking? How you good looking? Oh, I adore you. You look so much better with your glasses off, though. I hate the glasses.